Now, with your leading stories this evening, we start off in GP's town, where a lot of hijacked buildings are currently causing a lot of concerns. Now, the issue is that earlier today, MMC for the human settlements in the city of Mlungisi Mabaso visited the Pumlani house building intended to house over 60 people who lost their belongings in GP's town fire last month. However, upon arrival, Mabaso discovered that parts of the building have been vandalized, hijacked, and have illegal occupants. Mabaso says he is worried about the scourge of building hijacked in the inner city.
UMMC wezokuhlalisa kwabantu esifundazweni uvakashela ibhilidi iPhumlani edolobheni eGoli ukuyohlola isimo njengoba bekuhloso ukuthi kuhlale kule zisulu zomlilo waqubuka ebhilidini elisejiphi elashiya abantu abaningi bengondingasithebeni bengenamakhaya. IPhumlani ibizobe ikhaya elisha kule mndeni engaphezu kwamashumi ayisithupha nesikhombisa esakhosela ematendeni eGarzni. Umabaso uthi isimo kuleli bhilidi sibukakhulu njengoba lingekho esimeni sokuthi lingahlala abantu okwamanje. Umabaso echaza kubanzi ngokuvakashela leli bhilidi usho kanje.
IPhumlani court was one of the buildings that were identified. It's a city-owned building which is not allocated to full capacity. In fact, ama units also allocated laphana mancane kakhulu compared to ama units that were available. And the reason for that is our own processes in terms of getting a managing agents to look into our CRUs in the city, across the city. But I was informed because I asked why the delay in terms of the allocation of those residents or tenants that were affected by fire. And I was told that the building is vandalized.
Kaduthi labo abathintekayo kwinkohlakalo kuleli bhilidi bazokhomba umuzwa notshwala.
We need to start our own legal processes now in terms of making sure that the security company accounts for the loss of the items and the invasion of the units. But over and above that, we need to start our own processes of evicting those that illegally occupied those units because we're informed that it's the very same tenants that invaded the units, so they invited other people to occupy those units and the security they are saying some of the security personnel that were working there, they were implicated, and the security company had to change the staff so that's the only thing that they did in fact was to remove personnel that were working at the time and they replaced them with other ones.
As ndabeni ze Soweto TV ngingu Daud Phungula ngibika ngise Johannesburg.